Hey guys, what's up? Turumba here. Let me check the microphone. Everything is moving down there, so it should be fine. So guys, I do think it's part 28 on our Westphalia campaign. I do think so. And we are laying siege on these guys. They might sally out. And this was our save, at least I do think so. Is this actually our panda? Yeah, sweet. So let's hope that these guys don't get involved in this. What is happening with the beard? What? Okay, here we go. Yeah, we will see. I have set it back to Autolite. And yeah. Let's just avoid the winter. Well, I don't think we can do this, but yeah, we will see. Maybe there are a couple of cuts. Who knows? Yeah, those guys might silly out. I have to look into it, guys. And these guys take and watch plus 18 per coincident. Yeah, it's have to be. So you kill this man or you convince him. But either way, I want to have some results there. I will send the serious business over in a minute. And we took Poitiers, so does that means we have to deal with a couple of things dealt with. Well, actually also dealt with, except for building the various hall. And didn't we did the same here, kinda? Where was it? A book. This is already changing and this is dealt with. Okay, yeah, here we go, guys. And this is actually free. I guess one of those guys will join the fight here. You are not needed anymore. Same with you, good man. Goodbye. You are there. So how many regions do they actually own, the Franks? Because I do fear, guys, this might be the end of our still fucking 8 regions. Where? So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, this is already 6. But where else? Okay, this is more than I thought. Where? Oh, here, look at that. Kingdom of the Lombards. Lombards are at war with, no, with Cordoba.
Your people's reputation goes before you.
Kill those guys, guys. And speak as you wish. Moderate. Accept. Sweet. So, we will see, guys. Maybe 1 or 2 more episodes, but then we actually have it. I'm not really sure. Thing is, yeah, but we can talk about that a little bit later. We are at war with Mercia, but yeah, I'm not really sure if we should really, really do something against that. So, and I was a little bit, we wanted to let them live at least for a turn, didn't we?
How can I assist you?
Yes, we wanted to do that, but I'm not sure if I'm want to have an army there. Still minus 20. Oh man. It's kinda hard. I do hope for you guys, if you playing on a lower difficulty, that didn't we do that? I slightly remember something saying like just in case. But yeah, we'll see. If you do it on a lower difficulty, that you actually can trouble the public order that much that you get a rebellion there, they kick out the owner and you take it from the rebels. I really do hope it works. Leave it in the comments, I would like to know, guys, seriously. I guess the AI gets public owner bonuses. Oh, look at that. And they are running away. The Danes are running away. This is also pretty interesting. We might have to lift the siege. Because we want to keep Bayeux. Rebellion, rebellion everywhere. Faction destroyed. Oh fuck, look at this. How much provinces the Lombards do have? 14. Oh wow. But this is who is this actually? Bodias. Okay, it's a lot of small factions, I guess. But we don't care about it. So let's have a look. First of all, so you convince him or he gonna die, dude. Success, just a success. Okay, I will send the killers. I'm just gonna pull off the Frederick here. Without any shame. Heads off. So, this, yeah, we would take those two. Those guys suffer attrition now, that's good. We have to deal with these guys. Before we move away. Okay, it's just a mortal battle. Don't even, yes we do. Warriors all. A couple of dead guys there. So, do we go from Lyon? Lyon's empty, isn't it? Yes. And that would be safe for two turns, max. Still empty. Yeah, let's get the replenishment here. This is also, it's just a noob army. I kinda wanna siege them a little bit longer, even though I would like to save this place. We'll get a little bit more public order due to the Warriors Hall, but not much though. Bountiful food. So he's he's kind of running away, and those guys lay siege on Utrecht, which is more or less good because I'm quite interested to get Frisia as well. But then we would have a front against the Mercias. I'm not sure about that. Not sure about that. Bum-ba-dum-ba-dum. Okay. Need to change this. Let's go for the Nobles Hall because of the public order. And we have this already, so this can go. And we're gonna put in a sacred ground as well. I do think we'll chase the rebels and then we move on to Nord.
Wipe them out!
Chick-chick.
Starting out! Ready for battle!
Chugat. Oh, look at this. Minus 15%.
For the tribe.
Okay, anything. This is always kind of good, but yeah, do we really need that? I doubt it though. Yeah, why not? Let's go this way.
Ready for battle.
So he will go this way. There will be a rebellion, and I do think we can afford to leave that place. This is fine. So you have one another chance, dude. One other chance. If you want your friend to live. Let's go in direction, spread religion and persuade. So we have to react to the Mercians now. That means you, sir, gonna need to kill this man. Seriously? Why don't you jump into the city, dude? It's a little bit annoying. Cost us
We take this settlement.
We can just sack it, but we are actually just interested in sacking, so this is kind of fine. Maybe a little bit more money? We can need it. 1,000 coins, that's neat. So, yeah. And another auto battle, guys. And another one. And another one. And another one.
On the move, lads!
So these guys are more or less doomed. Where are we at? -228. This is still this is still a lot disrupted.
My words will sway them.
Success. Wow, this takes ages. Okay. They will attack Utrecht and or take Utrecht. Which is kind of fine in my book, but yeah, this is an awful lot of regions they could go from that point. So let's replenish and yeah, make our way up again. But with what? I don't like this here at all. Might really have to lift the siege because those guys might attack if they have the chance. Or we just attack the city, but we have no Onyx. Lucky little fishies. So it's 6. I'd like to have another Onek in that army. So, missile damage, yes, in every case. And charge, I guess. Okay, of course I'm now tempted basically to finish off the Franks. But the truth is those guys are pretty much fucked. I'm not really sure if we should take them as a threat. And those guys can cause a lot of trouble.
Today's greetings to you. Speak. Come then, speak. The people will consider what I hear, but you must speak without delay.
Excuse me, guys. Yeah. Come then, as we're gonna speak. Do a peace treaty here.
The people will consider what I hear, but you must speak without delay.
So this is it, dude. If you don't do it, you're just gonna die, okay? Your problem. So, but anyhow, we need to react to these guys. That means we won't get that, do we? Not really. What a pity, this is the only army, actually, which could save by you. Lucky little fishy, seriously. Okay. Just leave it be. So, you go into Bayou. Let them try their luck if they want. Maybe those guys have to fight a little bit more since this stack is free again. So, and these guys, even though we kinda need to have them there. Aren't we able... No. Reconnaissance. Meh. Yeah, it doesn't matter. This is still... Oh, whoa, loyalty 4. What the fuck? Do we have any problems here, sir? Nine, 9, 5, 4, okay. But he still seems to be the best choice at the moment. Could give those guys a run, but... You know what? Come on, dude. You get adopted, and I give you a wonderful job. With a wonderful army. So, we are already there. You guys move in that direction. Fuck the corruption thing. We need to take a little bit of action here. So this, we just leave it. What about that? Kinda need everything. I'm not sure if we would like to have the public order, though. Doesn't matter. Action!
Warriors all!
Pew. Okay, look at that. Din da din. Sweet, yeah, okay, we have no money for these guys. But still, they look pretty, pretty good. Look at that. Actually, a little bit more. Oh, they have. Oh, sweet. They have an inspire, actually. And they are disciplined. Is it inspire or encourage? Is it here? Okay. Sweet. Yeah, nonetheless. 1, 2, 3. No, you're not. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, this is it for now. We might can do the same. They would have to meet. Do we have? Nope, we don't have. Well, that's fine as well. Saxony has sacred ground now. How does it look? Not that good. Still not that good. And we are about to reach 7 for another sacred ground on Obodrit land. Okay. Okay. Let's just hit the button for now. Governor. Public order. Yes, we need that. And I guess a little bit more authority. Oh, 27. That's super sweet. Ah, it's because of Irmensul. Cheers, guys. Yeah, let's deal with the Mercia. Oh, man. That's a little bit unfortunate. But well, it is like it is. I had actually in my mind just to, oh no, fuck those guys. Let them make damage. We're gonna have to rush to the end of the campaign, but yeah, that's bullshit, guys. This is good. This is actually pretty good. So we just have to make sure that they don't get
we
anything else. I thought about that. Yeah.
Nothing will live. Not one creature.
Are we gonna call that our allies? Our it's they are loyal now. Didn't we just their king just don't give a shit. Why is there standing a lawyer? Why is that? This I do find this highly suspect. Okay, everyone's joined. Big battle! Okay, but we just came in with our good guys. They have just, yeah, basically early tier 2 or better tier 1 guys on the road. I mean, they have a shitload of those guys, but I don't think they have, well, a couple of decent knights. They are skirmishers as well. We are a little low on archers though, but yeah, guys, I'm kind of fine with that. And the Bretagne is a nice place. Have you seen it? If you come from the lower German, you appreciate just flat land, which is pretty green, you know. And yeah, it's the same there. Nice land, I take it. Boom, 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 boom. Oh yeah, we have a. Oh no, these guys will pay. What do we have there? Yeah, those guys will pay. For sure. Okay, barricades. This barricade is dedicated to Koskis. Koskis, I've written down here somewhere. You might have seen it. It's there in every case. So you guys standing there doing damage. You guys just standing there looking grim. So this is. And the rest is doing serious business. Up, down, down. Okay, how are we gonna do that? They really just had a couple of horses on. But there are still a lot of guys, let's not underestimate that, and this is still a pretty big gap. Okay, okay. So that means still in the end the spears will go in first, even though the spears will die also first, but yeah, I'm willing to to take that risk. You guys going a little bit further down into shield wall, into spear wall. You're the first one of those. The rest will more or less be the reserves. What you got? Good old war cry on tier 4. We'll just scream them away. Sweet, guys. I didn't expect to have such a battle that late in the game. I really like that. Okay, on your horses. Do we even... I mean, we can... Yeah, let's... no, let's keep them together. I'm tend to just put a couple here and put a couple here because we might be able to snag the gem. But yeah, it's not that much weight. Are we doing... Yeah, we still do it. Because it's just nice to have, not just for the general alone, it's also nice to be able to snatch one of those shooters. But the reason why I might not have done it is because we don't know where the other two stacks coming from. So let's not forget about our horses. Very important, and I'm using another keyboard actually again, and it's a little bit, it's super loud. Do you hear that? I hate it when it is like this. It's just not my jam. So you there as well. Yeah, it's fine. You go that way. And I hope they all can shoot, but let's do it this way. Okay, those guys will be ready. Maybe those guys need some assistance as well. We will let no one shoot. You guys going on heavy shot. Same goes for you guys. Yeah, for now. And you go on skirmish just in case I forget about you. And here guys, let me get a sip of coffee. The smoke machine. And yeah, let's start.
The enemy has reinforcements.
So that means you go to that place. You will deal with those guys first, and there is the third stack. But yeah, they won't care, they can't field all of them at once. It's kind of fine. So let's see that we deal with the their horses first. This would be pretty nice. Because they don't have actually that much horses. And I really hope that they basically blindly attack. This won't be the case, I do fear. Give a couple of pot shots.
Enemy are ambushing us.
Yeah, it's an ambush. Now that you say it, I realize you are so right, man. It's an ambush. Glad to work with pros, man. I'm so glad I can work with pros.
The tower is nothing but ash now.
Okay, we can walk with the horses a little bit up. Still out of range. Start general. You shoot at the general. You too. You just shoot at the forces. Those guys have already emptied their pillar.
The wave is true. Aye. Riders, forward. Gotcha. Turn. London. Missile. Riders. Forward. The enemy is upon us. They're at the walls. The general has been killed. Excellent. Used all its ammunition.
It's too late. I don't think so. No, they're still throwing.
As you say.
Yeah, no. Come away, guys. Leave a couple of pillar and go away. It is okay. Yeah, they can do nothing against our tier or in-game spears. Pretty nice. Okay, but still, let's help them here a little bit. You guys stop shooting, we need you still a little bit later. Might can fish those skirmishers. And one of you guys go in and try their luck, or your luck, on the skirmishers and the archers. For a little scream.
We'll kill them all.
Take your time there. are you doing, man? Nice. What the fuck is the light doing, guys? To control my psychic powers. The light is flickering.
To the barricades! The enemy attacks!
What? I just... lose. I guess you can't start to shoot.
One of our units can no longer fire! Revealed their deception! Hidden troops!
Forward! Fire at anyone! Ready! Gotcha! Warriors, ready! Warriors, withdraw!
The men have thrown down their weapons and are fleeing!
Throw shit, guys. Throw shit. Oh, delayed. You did well! Run! These guys aren't shield wall, but this won't hold long. Let's bring the pros to the work. Another volley there. Do as you like. You guys back on that. The horses, I forgot about. Very well.
As you say. Understood.
Well, they are really worse than me, aren't they? I do think so. Let those guys go in and we will throw in another warcry. Kind of need to have one here as well, or a warcry, but this will resolve itself. Sweet. Then you go back. Take his position. You wait with the last volley because there will be a couple of guys still around. Oh, that's good. I just wasted a lot of horses, guys. No joke. It's not good, but what they can do is actually kill a ton of people. Just have to rely a little bit on the infantry now.
Ready for battle.
Do them good. Okay, so you take the last volley and keep it for now. Go the fuck back on that place. Oh, that's not good. Well, we are fighting with the... Yeah, we killed those guys. We. It's clear what I meant, huh? But yeah, it looks pretty good. There's no need peeing your pants, guys.
They men will have given be up and are running for their lives.
A party pretty soon. These guys are empty. Empty. Not empty. That is good.
Ready for battle!
Slight one left. The tower is shooting. Warriors! We even won this battle. Sweet. Dudes. Kill them. You go now in this position for reals, dude, for reals. Oh, let's get those guys inside again. No, wait. You will help. You go back. Access for back. Just there. Stuff, go ahead with that. Kind of like like to have a rear charge here, but yeah, I do think it will help us more if we just maybe they have probes. Spears are in the range of our tier 2, it's worth it. Yeah, pretty sweet. Okay. Here you go.
Ready for battle! Kill, kill! Get ready!
Finished yet. 61, 48. Nope. You go that way. You take these off. Go ahead. Kinda would like to chase those guys. Let's use our javelin. Maybe they can catch a couple. Mercenaries, let them have them. God calf, you need to die. Axes come back again. Shield wall, even though I doubt that it will be needed. Still. These guys anymore. No need to chase these guys. There is that calf. Yeah, let's do it that way. Oh, look at this. White even. Yay, skirmishes! Why is it so dark suddenly, guys? Oh.
As you say.
as well, because they have a couple of shooters there. They will go actually this way. Okay, that means enough of chasing with the horses. They got bloodthirsty a little bit too much. They should have been in the post right now, because those guys will just die right now. Okay, but we have the axes there. They will just pull off big chunks of horse meat there. They just leave the place. AI.
A unit's ammunition is spent and it can no longer fire.
Those guys pretty good. I can chase those 8 guys and hold in there. No use at all. Wow. A Walter. Oh, I guess they are already shut very, very often from the. Where's the second there? Yeah, run away, dudes, because it just pissed me off. Psychic powers. Okay, I don't know for reals why, but yeah.
We are moments away from victory.
Well, they are still alive, our axes. Those axes are. These guys are old. Okay, well that should be it. These guys are dead, dead, dead as well. We made a couple of kills here, guys, and it's going darker and darker. We have to inspect the lamp. 4,600. You guys just lost the Britannia. Well, let's not forget. There is there's still a stack of Franks in Nantes, but we are at peace at the moment, so those guys there was a bad choice. I don't know. Luckily the one who decides it who decided it is dead, and it was not a good choice at all. Bad choice. We are. No, we are not at peace with the Frankish, and they denied our generous offer to for peace in exchange for 3,000 coins. Their mistake as well. Yeah, okay, guys, I'm just clicking through here, and yeah, this will be our safe. Guys, yeah, surprisingly. I was actually thinking before I started that is maybe the last episode, but yeah, I was wrong. We have to fight off the Mercia, which are now part of Frisia. That means we're gonna get Frisia complete, and that means we have to send stacks to England. And yeah, we would just at least, I mean, we still have the main goal to kill the Franks, but we have to leave the Empire in a secured position. So we will see. We will see, guys. How it ends. Yeah, but this episode ends now. Like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not sure. If you stick so long with me on this campaign, you have already subscribed. But yeah, I just have to train it a little bit, you know? I'm not used to say that, but yeah. Guys, wherever you are, have a nice one. Bye. I'm dissolving! Oh my god.